He literally fell over.
Yeah. Wait, for JV?
No, right now. It just happened like...
I don't think Teo meant to do that. Okay.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no.
Teo.
So there's only two, not two players got a yellow card. One on Amador, one on Calaveras.
What?
Oh.
Red card. That was a red.
Wait, what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What?
At least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
That's only 10.
Play for the next 3 games.
That's all.
3. Isn't it?
1.
1?
Yeah. 3 yellows is a red. 2 yellows in 1 game is a red. And a red means 1 game out. So the rest of this game and 1 more. No, I think you probably said something smart.
Yeah, we're playing down a player right now.
Yeah, you will for the rest of the game. If you get a red, you have to play down a player for the rest of the game. So when we played Sonora, we got a red right before either the beginning of the second half or right before the second half. And we had to play the whole rest of the game.
We started out the game with 10.
Yeah?
Yeah, because some of our players weren't showing up to practice. So.
Oh.
Yeah, we followed that rule.
Dang. Most cards I've seen.
Yeah, on a game.
Jeez.
Oh, jeez.
My son's not playing because
he's got... You got 3?
3 in season. You got quite a
few. Wow.
What? Did Adrian get a yellow card now? That was Nair.
Oh, shot, shot, shot. Is that a PK? Dude, that's a PK.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No, everybody's going out.
I thought that was a PK.
Yeah.
Oh, they actually...
Oh, they're going to call it instead of in the basket.